A construction worker has died in a terrible accident in Queens. Police say the worker was hit by a car after falling from the Roosevelt Avenue Bridge onto the Van Wyck Expressway. This happened just before 10:30 this morning. The 34-year-old worker was taken to the hospital where he died. The driver did remain on the scene, and investigators are now trying to determine what went wrong.